Hello, my name is Michael, and today we will take a quick glance at the Cloud IQ plugin offered in OpenManage Enterprise. Cloud IQ plugin is used with the Cloud IQ portal to populate your OMI device list into the portal. So let's get logged in here. All right, once logged in, if you don't have the plugins drop-down menu, or don't have the Cloud IQ plugin available in the menu, you will first have to install that plugin. Okay, and once it's installed, then you'll have to activate the plugin to start sending the telemetry data. So you'll select the activate now and follow the prompts. When doing so, you'll have to first generate the access key and PIN. So there'll be a hyperlink that you'll select and it'll take you here to this site. You'll provide your company name, site ID, such as Dell, for example, and then select your current site ID, provide the PIN, and it will email you the access key and PIN pair. Once the email is received, you'll provide the key provided into the Activate wizard and complete the process for the Cloud IQ plugin activation. Once done, it will require a collector name, which Cloud IQ plugin. You'll select the devices that you'll want to list in the portal. And select next. And finish. Okay, and now we'll see that the health power connection status down here has changed. We have a site ID, collector name, and we are now in a functioning state to send telemetry data to the portal. This can take only 4 to 48 hours across the back end. And once the data syncs, you'll see all the devices in the Cloud IQ portal. This concludes the Cloud IQ plugin presentation. Thanks for watching.